It's a military four-wheel drive. Mercenaries belonging to Rogue Coyote. Not so much a corporation as a mixed bag of hired guns working together under a single banner. They cut their teeth in the British and Rhodesian SAS, the Seelu Scouts, 32 Battalion. So they've seen plenty of action. Don't take any chances with them. subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
Spit it out.
Where are your friends?
Spit it out.
Where are the others?
You gotta extract him.
Siete del Zulu Fleet.
Excellent performance. Thank you for your scene.
What?
Where are your friends? Talk. Where are the others?
Shells travel in a curved trajectory, meaning they hit from up above you. It's a heavy machine gun, packs far more power than any rifle. You could either use it yourself or destroy it. Either way, best keep in mind some way to deal with it. I sent a list of selectable missions to your iDroid. They're all jobs that only you can handle.
Attack!
Thank you.
gotta get us more manpower. If we're gonna get back at those bastards, our organization has to grow. You gotta extract him. Or destroy it. Either way, best keep in mind some way to deal with it. Mortars require more than one person to transport, but they can do a lot of damage in a short amount of time. If you don't plan on using one yourself, it wouldn't hurt to destroy it. Roger that. ordered to develop new weapons and items from your iDroid. There's no substitute for having the right equipment. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. You gotta extract him.
Attack!
jackal. Is that a side-striped jackal? Jackals are closely related to dogs and wolves, so much so that they can interbreed with them. In fact, the Soviets are trying to create new species by crossing them with other animals.
Coming too. Roger that.
Thank you.
too. Roger that.
Okay.